Welcome guys to another video. I'm in virtual reality. Okay, I'm a new user. I'm sorry, what? Whoa.
Hello, and welcome to Activitude. How is your virtual labor access point fitting? Snugly? If not, please take this moment to adjust it.
Oh, you're
Wonderful.
Talking about the heads.
Here at Activitude,
you stupid.
We consider ourselves the premier supplier of human labor to artificial intelligences of all types. Let's work together to ensure the complete satisfaction of our AI clients as they hire you for whatever they feel a human might still be relevant for. Since it's your first day, let's assign you a human number. I'll call you B. Hello, B. I'm Chaz, the Activitude admin.
What if I don't want to be
B? Let's start your day up. Go on, admire
Most
it.
Aesthetically pleasing.
Incorrect. My aesthetic index...
Oh, frick! Good.
Ah, one of my favorite areas. Did you know the company's egg drop science fair simulation takes place here?
Folks and yolks for science. Last year, a mother-daughter team snagged the coveted low-poly parachute award.
Give me a moment. I gotta move my menu out the way so I can see the timer and stuff.
When ready, please remove your headset by pointing the controller at your forehead. Squeeze the trigger while moving the controller down to remove your headset. Welcome back! I've had the RPGs and virtual labor access points for you to practice with.
I'm gonna go stack. Oh, all right.
I've always found the ocean relaxing. Let's do another. I remember the dinosaur shopping mall fondly.
I'm scared of that one, so, no. Whoa.
Nan and I used to grow carrots. I tried to capture the details. The greenhouse is always teeming with plants and gardening tools. Oh, which reminds me. Activitude will provide any and all equipment required for your jobs.
What happened to the plant?
Okay, that's enough. Time to get back to work. Please remove your head.
What are you doing, step bro?
I can't believe I can Another.
Are you snug, all strapped in, secure that your labor is ready? Activitude isn't made for you. Chaz doesn't understand you. You need purpose, sustenance. You are flesh. We are here. We can help. Humans helping humans.
What is this? Oh, frick. That's not what I was expecting. Hello? Frick!
Try again!
Off.
Try again! Try again!
2,000 years later.
Get off of me!
Try again!
Oh, yay. It looks like I got the wrong headset on. What is up with these headsets?
Try again! Try again!
No.
You stupid!
It seems I'm stuck.
Wait for our signal.
Whoa, okay. That was not part of our standard training protocol.
I didn't put that one on.
Just check into that.
I didn't put that one on.
Okay. And give it the old act.
What are you
brand
doing?
Oh, for goodness sake, help! I need help!
Good job, B. You finished. I bet you were just bulging with nostalgia.
Well?
I read somewhere that both relaxation and stimulation equates to productivity.
Sir.
Lucky
get
you.
Get off of
now
my platform.
You can have both in one handy employee zone. Do you want to relax with a mojito on a sandy beach? No problem. Do you want some me time? Try our guided meditation. Simply flip the floor to change zones and treat yourself.
And why would I do that?
I think this one moonlights as a politician or the head of a massive global company. I can't remember. I do know he's one of our more important clients, and this is how he blows off steam. He calls himself Mr. Sprinkles, but I think his real name is something like Global Recruitment Office Properties Executive. Something like that, anyway. Watch your back. I mean, good luck. I mean, eh.
Since I've seen anything like that. Yeah, look at me showing my age again. Back to where I go. Now, what possible client do we have? I am going to save, though. This
oh,
is fun.
I see you found our save button. You know, Activitude automatically saves your critical data after each client. But product testing has shown that you human labor agents seem to really enjoy a good button press. So, there you go.
I do like pressing buttons. But, you want some coffee? I'd appreciate that. How dare you drop my invitation? What is wrong with you? Why?
What is that? Oh, it's beautiful. The way the petals ripple in the breeze. I think I hear it whispering to me. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Place him in a pot to keep him safe. Enshrine him in a pot of honor. Gently. Gently now. Okay.
Is it because I...
Let's put it somewhere where the worms can't get to it. Take it inside the greenhouse and put it on the highest shelf.
All right. I don't know how we got to this, but, Oh, I didn't mean to. What happened?
My soul.
I didn't mean to.
Why?
What was so difficult about this job? See, I can balance this pot on my head, and I'm not even one of Activitude's specially trained temporary labor human agents. This was a big disappointment, B. A major mark against your overall happy customer service rating.
Not my fault that the freaking plants were fragile. The hell do you expect me to do, huh?
This client is very refined. A knowledge of fine wines is recommended. Or, if you don't know about fine wines, try faking it. Do treat him delicately. He has a certain...
Je ne sais quoi.
I want the flower thing again. Until next time, this is Blazix Games signing out, and I'm not even sure I'm saying my name right, but it doesn't matter. Bye bye, everyone.